This is Matthew Tembo, all the way from Zambia. And we are actually performing at MOA Studios in Lusaka, Zambia.
Thank you. lo chapita. Chao namzako. Baba niwe.
Next one is called Mtendere, and Mtendere is Chewa for peace. Chewa is one of the languages spoken in Zambia, Malawi, and Mozambique, parts of Zimbabwe, and South Africa. So the song we are saying, everybody's looking for peace. Actually, I wrote this song when there was lots of fighting going on in the Middle East. So we like dedicating this song to kids. Because in the song we are saying, grown-ups are busy fighting, but kids want to have peace. They want to go out and play. So this one. And then before we play this song, actually, I just wanted to say, this is one of the instruments that I play. And it's called a kalimba. So as you can see, it's just metal keys mounted on a wooden board. And it's become one of my instruments, although when I started exploring traditional Zambian instruments, I started with a silimba, which looks like a marimba. And then later on, I was introduced to kalimba and mbira by a friend of mine, Jan, who came from France. He lived in Zambia for a little bit, and then we made some music together. He studied mbira in Zimbabwe, and then he left me the first mbira that I played. And ever since, it's actually become my main instrument because it's easier to travel with as compared to the other instrument that I play. So, yeah, so this is the Mtendere for you.
Thank you. Tenere. Tenere.
At this point in time, I'm going to introduce the band. We still have some music for you, but I just, you know, I don't want to forget doing this. So on bass guitar, we have Nico. And then on electric guitar, we have Master. And we have Sticks on drums. And then we have Sam on keyboards. And coincidentally, actually, in the U.S., Sam Boateng plays keyboards for me sometimes. We're here in Zambia, and Sam is playing keyboards. Okay. So the next song we're going to play is called Waliandimu. This is one of, I would say, one of the first hit songs by Matthew Tembo, at least in Zambia. So Waliandimu is a song in Senga. By ethnicity, I'm Senga, from the eastern region of Zambia. And this song talks about how unfair this world can be sometimes. You know, sometimes you try so hard to do the right thing, but people around you will just, you know, they won't appreciate what you're trying to do. Or they'll try to bring you down. So this one. Mm-hmm.
chita, bana mani chita, neche kolonga ku. Ni kwanja chano, kani kuma mumutu, mutu chita ngwezi, apumwa chita ngwezi. Angane nzoziwa leo, angane nzoziwa kukipano bacha lolomba kumbali andemo. Malinkonyo, kumbali andemo, ungalile, kumbali andemo. Malinkonyo, kumbali andemo, ungalile, yeah, yeah. Lekani yeso wele mwi. Maria Nimu, mwene kuiba, ee, okubala pa menzo, no kukoma nkonya groma na chibonzo. Mwene palu ombo, palu kowo, apo muli mulu kolo, no kukosha konsha, niwani akukoma basi weu, ukatomola nje watu ondolo. Kolo ni wamede, aje una wenye, akongo kukukoma mbaga weo golila, ayamba kukuseka, aiti nalunyenye, ichi, ichi. Muga ona ona we dunia mikije de matukalila lomba ni wasala wasala jebo hehe ingona ukaseka seka atwa samwacha ukalila lela acholela cha na mulungu lomba watu amulu wilato bano pacha lolomba palie cha mwino rafika balasa basi vebo samba mwino baseka kovota vota basi vebe ama bwena mungu mbali andemu mbali andemu kulikonyo mbali andemu mungalile mbali andemu Kulinkonyo, mbali andemu, mungalile, mbali andemu. Kulinkonyo, mbali andemu, mungalile, Nekani yesu awele mwi. Akine apo mungo dabwa dabwa ati a ega ini gongai akine he ni yoko nai ikambacha mekani kukani ziveko gati watola po chusi ona kalido ya so mayankalela pakati pasu palie chikondi ia pakati pasu pali chizondo haso pali manyozo Mutu wakotika weo amtaniza Malongo ya mekela haya mbuni na nina paupawe wako Uga chita chipa palie olua Uga chita chabwino palie okumbuka Leme aga kuchitila chabwino hako ngokoko mbusha ai Zenze zengo kota ai Mipa mose bau kuchita hapu nekulua Mama mapenze kompa gende woshi la dumono wangu Wapo pacha lopa sala ni umbali andemu Watu awasala nao ni vipondo ansoa na mikondo Kukujeneze mana neze meso fioko Saziwa gula mama oka manche Lelo panakula Ziwa nela aso na ziwa ae Ae Mbali andemu Kulikonyo Mbali andemu Mungalile Mbali andemu Kulikonyo Mbali andemu Mungalile Mbali andemu Kulikonyo Mbali andemu Mungalile Kani yeswa wele
Next song is called Kanyatii, and Kanyatii is this small bird. Here in Zambia, we have this small bird, sometimes, you know, just as big as my thumb here. And this is a song that I dedicated to all those Africans that live in the diaspora. Thank you.
saka na saka mama. It is here I call home. Nasebenza kuno saka na saka mama. I call home. Lela gunikho yakwanulie chito kuno. Lelo nazomela kwanu kwanu. Kanyatiwe, tweetwe, kanyatiwe, kanyatiwe, tweetwe, take me home. Wanna see shores on the seashore, take me home. Wanna see shores on the seashore. Badwira kuna mama. It is here she calls home. Mwana wangu nzinzi wagulira kuna mama. And it is here she knows home. Kwanulie chito kuno. Gara nisungile mwana nilanine. Lelo nazomela kwanu kwanu mama. Kanyatiwe, kanyatiwe. Kanyatiwe, kanyatiwe, titi, take me home. Wanna see shores on the seashore, take me home. Wanna see shores on the seashore. Kanyatiwe, nitwale kunganda. Kanyatiwe, nitwale kunganda.
So thank you so much. We hope you had fun. And we're going to play our last song. And this one is called Conquer. It's a love song, meaning conquer means follow. The song talks about how you should follow your heart. So when you feel love, follow. Zami ne kono kanza zokusia, kamani gamba nyimbo yako, mutima wangu sunisia, ne kamba nyimbo yako, pambu zonse zunisia, mtima lero wanena pankani yakusia, njifuba chake leonte tekera zako motema. Ni wako wako umkonke kulikonse kwangalute ulubao ulesi ai daolo paka mwapone na boza mutima ninsimbi suna maboza. Na ukali ayangu onse auru yoda ila jabe ntawe autali kwa simbi woko ngola uko anga kusamale zose ntawe nikalu kanisapo na manyimbo yako ya lila bandimba. Kamwa pone na boza, mutima ninsimbi, suna maboza. Yeah. side of the virus, hopefully. See you soon. Yeah, please.